Last night, I decided to add end screens leading to a specific video, and even changed to just a few of the existing end screens that were driving about 8 to 10 views every single day on average. It never stopped getting views for our channel for the last 28 days, and we wanted to make sure that the end screens were at maximum potential while not adding too many. And I was also able to record a blue screen on my laptop a bit later.